Preventing people from becoming infected with HIV and AIDS is the best hope of stopping the pandemic that we're facing around the world at the moment. The UK will be focusing our efforts on prevention, addressing vulnerable people, such as children and mothers, and intensify those prevention efforts by dealing with issues like child transmission, family planning, and harm reduction.